Well, with the Daytona 500 scheduled for tomorrow, I just had to get a little racing in today. What do we got here? All numbers. Biklinindi. Just like Aeolio. I don't even know what that means. Sam the Paddler. Different than a peddler? He's not in yet. So we do have Omnesthetics. Oh, we're getting Sam the Paddler. All right, let's do the time warp and see what we get. Looks like we got 7 seconds. Maybe that's not even enough time for a time warp. That's enough. We got East Coast. Oh, some last minute pickups here. Will we get Spooge Ahoy and Suspects? No, don't think so. We're going. That's a pretty big field, though. That's good. Standard, super, two laps, customs on, catch up on, slipstream on. We're going with the free mode. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Rocking East Coast in the RE7 Beta. Who we got here? We're ready. Racing suit, formal suit. Wow. That's like kind of a wild Pippi Longstockings or something there. That's parachuting pilot, Eminem, Jock Cranley, someone left. Racing suit, goth, military, let's just say racing suit. And then back to me. Who do you think? Weirdest out of that. The face thing might work there. I don't know. Thinking one of those two. It's going to be hard to say. It's always the weirdest outfits are the ones that are the challenge. Why? I guess someone dropped out and actually left a space there. That'll help the guy behind me. And it's a contact sport here. This isn't going to be good coming into this turn. Duck it and dive in there. Kept it high. Go around. Can I keep it straight or will I get hit in the turbo turn here into the corkscrew? Holding the speed. Down and I got passed in the air. Concentrating, slipstreaming. Didn't really want to hit him, now we're going to pay for it. Oh dear, come on, get it down. I tried to undercut him. Full power turn, using the RE7B's handling characteristics. Zoom. Balance it, straighten it. It's been a while since I've been driving, so trying to knock the rust off. That whole Fallout 4 marathon. So far I'm feeling good. This, I recall this one, you have to lift a little bit on. You cannot take that flat out, even in the RE70, you'll go over. Hammered down. Catch up's on, so I'm losing a couple miles an hour. Up and over, yeah, I'm gonna be there. Up and over, yeah, I'm gonna be there. Whoa! We are hammering down here. Looks like we got a pretty good lead. I didn't think I biffed that guy that hard. I'll lose some time on that. It certainly wasn't intentional. I was trying to hang on. Just a tight corner in the wrong place, riding the slipstream. Coming around. And Hate to lift, but I think for that one you have... Those are pretty tight turns, you know? Now, we've got two laps here. I really wish it was a one-lap race at this point, because that would be like, yay! Clean lap. I biffed a guy going around him. I can't get too conservative here. The temptation is to go conservative so you don't mess it up. But sometimes you blow your line more that way. Okay, come on, please go through straight. Please go through straight. Jump. Float it. Balance it. Land on all fours. Keep it going. Keep it going. Work it, own it, break. Wow. Floating it, bring it down, go. So I'm gonna try to go through here flat out. And I do, it wasn't a top speed, so therefore. And this one I think I can take, and I can. Balance it, hammer down. Concentrate, concentrate, concentrate. Go through here straight. Don't loop out on me. That was good. Hammer. Through the tubes. Avoid the water. Keep the wheels dry. Ooh, a little splash there. Water creeping up, seeping up through the concrete, oddly enough. Are we looking to lap somebody? I guess that's a possibility. Don't want to get crossed up here. Gotta get around this guy. Through the hoop. Float it, down, and around, kicking it hard. Finish line ahead. Dominant race here, dominant. Half the people think I'm cheating. No cheating here. That was just a good race. That was cool. Debonair. Zing! Ooh. If you don't make adjustments in midair and land it just right on the tubes, they will bite you. That's just how it goes. Ooh! Yep, that can... Remember how I kept saying, keep it straight, keep it straight, keep it straight, keep it straight? Yeah, that was why the... What about Sam the Peddler? I mean, look at Sam the Peddler. How's Sam the Peddler peddling? Sam the Peddler. Kicking it. Peddler style. Peddler, peddler. He's paddling. Zing. Zing. Yeah, that'll get you every... Ooh. Keep paddling. Ooh! And then you get punted into the door there. That didn't help anybody. Well, we've got definite competition here, and they're just not making it easy on themselves here. Oh, man, but it's a good battle here. And he was smart. He drove around him. He could have spun him around, but good there. And I finished first, and there's obviously a lot of battling going on behind me there, so I had a lot of luck to get out in front early. 18,600, thank you very much. Let's give them the old clickety-clack photography. Yeah! Click-clack, take a picture, and I'm spent. Yeah, it's the Austin Bowers. And RE7B holding true to form. It's falling a little out of favor with a lot of people, because there are some of the newer cars, you know, have higher top speeds. But this one, the handling is just so good. I'm just still in love with it. Someone didn't like it. Okay, what will we pick? Over and under, Maze Bank Ascent, Chilliad. Let's do Chilliad. Chilliad! I've actually come to appreciate Chilliad even more than Plummet, because Plummet has some trolly things in it. It's one of my favorite courses, but it does have some troll points. So does Chilliad, but I mean, Chilliad is fun. Any kind of race where you spend the last, I don't know, 20 seconds in the air trying to find a landing spot. And that determines things as well as anything else. Yeah, we're just floating, so let's do the time warp again. Oh no, here we go. Alright, that's every time. It's like magic words now. Oh, we ended up with Racing Alley. Alright, it's not the one I would pick. Race type standard. Customs are still on. Catch-ups on. Slipstream's on. Half the people have left because they said the heck with this. But Damon Pulley's here and Jack Pulley's here. And they're both in the Lefi clan. L-F-I-E, whatever that means. So I'm guessing they're together. They may be working together as a team. Watch out. Beware the Molachi Crunch. Okay, how many people my age will get that joke? The Molachi Brothers? Anybody remember the Happy Days. I'm reaching back there. I haven't seen that episode. My goodness, it must be there, what, 35 years, 30 years? I don't know, something, a very long time. I wonder if it's on YouTube. And you know, it's a really kind of shocking episode when you see the Demolition Derby with these cars that are probably worth, you know, $50,000 a piece at least right now. And back in the day, they were just old cars. Wudida Lawang. Let's go, Wudida Lawang. He's on call. That means we should just kick this. But instead, let's do the time warp again. Boogity, boogity, boogity. And customs are on, so this time we get to roll out the Elegy. It's going to be a go. Here we are. We're set. We're ready to go. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Who's in? All right, we still got her. Wow! Okay, that might be the new weirdest look. Still got him. Still got and this and that and him and her and din. Is that the return of Luigi, only in different clothes so we don't know it's Luigi? Yes, it is! He's saying that, Damon Pulley. Omnesthetics. Jack Pulley! Different look for the Pulley brothers there. That's yep, and I'm here. We're just waiting now. Because someone doesn't know to hit ready. Or they're still trying to do something. Come on, let's rock and roll and race it. Rocking and rolling and racing and doo-dah, doo-dah. I am like alone at the front. What happened here? No, I'm not. I'm alone in the middle. Alright, good turbo launch. That's throwing people off. My turbo launch technique, I think, where I just tap the accelerator just enough so you can make sure you get not only get the launch, the turbo boost launch, but my engine RPM is up. Oh dear. Something happened to one of the Pulley brothers. Now all the assists are on, so we're not safe just because we're out ahead. Avoid the bowling pins altogether. I do expect to get hunted down here. I expect someone to close on. Balance it. Float it. Bang. Come on. Let's keep going. Again, the Elegy is a handling beast. Which I'm probably pushing a little bit too hard. It's not the RE7B. But it is probably the RE7B of the sports class. a good handling car that will get you through the turns faster than anybody else if you use it right. This is scary. This is scary. Oh, I was scared there. I'm still scared. Oh, I was well to be scared. Oh, I almost cleared that. Oh, this is the thing. Once you're in the blender, it can go so badly. The fact that we came out of there with second is really kind of impressive. It's moving so quick, too. Missed the first one, missed the second one, and almost. The nice thing about the LG is that I don't lose traction for braking and slowing down. This, my traction isn't based on a downforce multiplier. It's a constant, so. And even nicer, I do have the catch-up in the slipstream working for me right now. So maybe I can make a late race pass here. Get back into the number one. Lap 2 of 2. That was somehow considered a clean lap. I'll take the points even though I don't understand them. The pulleys are crashing. Whoa! That was bad. What happened there? It was like suddenly it just shot to the side. Oh, I'm losing positions on that one. I wonder if there was some kind of handling deficit because of the damage from the accident. Down to 7th. That was one of the more spectacular launches I've done off here that didn't go well. But it just kicked on me. I don't know why. I actually have another keyboard to put on this, but it's a little bit smaller. Am I landing on him? Almost! That was almost a bump and run death from above. It's Jack Pulley. Racing Jack Pulley. Racing Jack Pulley high. Okay, we're going down and in. All right, here we are. See ya, Jack Pulley. Can I hold this in the jump? God, bang, that's right. Dun 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 dun. If I do that too much, I'll probably get, banned in Germany. But here we go, into... Oh, this is where it got me last time. It just got that guy. Keep it going! The full way around! Oh, I almost did the most stylish cut through there, but it wasn't too bad. Just dented the front end on it a little bit. It's... pulling to the left a little again, but all right, we're okay. I'm up to 5th. Come on, speed! Oh, someone's already finished in first place. Oops, sorry, whoa! And we're both out, okay, so. Wasn't my intent, you were just really, really, really in the way. And I'm gonna get 5th at best out of this. Alright, we're out of the air here. 5th place. I can live with 5th place after the things that I did to myself there. Alright. And almost lost it. Lost it 5th to 6th there. But we did well enough, and now let's see who won. That's always fun. Who's left? Oh, hey, this is a good car to look at. Very fond of this car. And the look of it all, the whole Transformers Wheeljack kind of vibe. One of the Lancia Stratos kind of thing going on here. Ooh, look at the wheels on it. Those big tires in the back, really, they have so much, so much travel and jumps. Looks great. Yeah, you're not finishing. No, it's not gonna happen. But I finished 5th. It's probably about $3,900. We're gonna try and guess. No, 46. Hey, that's not too bad. Dun 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 dun. Who won? Now we know. All right. I saw the military thing. Did not know. He was got this whole shorts combination thing going here, so that would have been the weirdest outfit probably for me, the most non-standard. Let's say it that way. liking it just a little bit. That was good. If I hadn't suddenly shot off to the left there and gone off into Never Never Land, I probably would have ended up a little higher. But let's see what we do in the third race here. Okay, will we get either Chilliad or the Wave? I'm hoping for Chilliad. They want Chilliad. Previously. We'll see. We'll see. What do we get? What's in the mail today? That's the wrong song. Hold on. Chilliad. Okay. Now, will they have the good sense to turn off customs? Now, Chilliad is evil in the first part of the lap. It's totally evil. It is absolute bumper cars. Point to point. It doesn't look like you can turn it into a non-contact. At least I'm not seeing that. Of course, I'm not the host, but I mean... Melodimi. Melodimi. I don't know, he's the host. Colonel Angus. All right, looks like we have a full boat here, ladies and gentlemen. Anything can happen on Chilliad. I'm definitely bringing the RE7B on this one. There's the first stretch of curves. Once you make it past the first jump is evil. The first jump is one of the trolliest jumps in anything to do with Grand Theft Auto anything. But once you can get past there, then I know I could take half the racetrack flat out for the most part, if not the rest of the race. And that gives me an advantage with the RE7B. No. We definitely don't want the custom Entity XF. We want the RE7B and continue that. Ready to play. Who do we have? Who do we have here? That's a lot of interesting things going on here. Pretty motley crew, yeah, that's just... We are completely ready. People are changing outfits. What the heck is... Wow. Okay, hey, listen, whatever gets you through the race. That works. Boom. Let's go. I'm in the back of the pack. That's actually not a bad thing. Because that'll give these guys a chance to kind of wreck themselves. I didn't even do a full turbo booster because I would have just rammed into people. I'm trying to let people go around. Now you pick your way through the accidents. I'm not even using full speed here. Because, I mean, this is what happens. Look at that! He backed into me. Now, that doesn't help him. That's not like when he pulls out, he's not going to be that much ahead of me. And, you know, if he's ahead of me, if he didn't back himself off to... Oh my god, that guy just threw himself off there. Okay, we're in trouble because we got a little bit of a bad angle here. See, that first jump. Now we need to J-turn this and get moving. Now we're pretty far back. But we have a pack of people behind me who are just ramming into everybody. We have a pack of people ahead of me who are racing. And I am now in the mode where I don't have to brake. I'm on the hunt. See ya. Oh man, what happened to him there? Like he actually, I think that was intentional. Yeah, he's just a troll. He's putting himself in a position where you have to either hit him or the wall. And his car will move, so that's the best I can do. The wall's not gonna move. He's hoping that you'll see the visual glitch. And then try to go where you don't see the sign, but I know that sign's there. it off. I'll tell you what, he's not going to catch up to me. Not if I have anything to say about it. Trolls. Okay, we're a little off to the side here. Missed a boost, but that's probably okay. We'll get up over here. Yeah, we've got a load of speed coming now. Turbo. Target ahead. It's a short track, so I don't know if I'm going to do better than sixth. This was a full boat, so we've got a lot of cars behind us. Balance it. Coming down out of space. Maybe cars will blow up when they hit. Not mine. Again, now we're just flat out through the rest of it. Boing, boing. Boing. Now, just balance. Balance. Bang. And sixth place. Well, considering the amount of trolling and ramming and people trying to kill me, this guy never even left. Let's see if can we find that guy who was trying to knock me off. Did I get at least around him, or is he in the top five? Well, that's the troll dude, and he's just sliding all the way. Trolley the trollinator. And he's bouncing, and he knows he's going to DNF. He wasn't ever going to plan to finish. Dave, you got a nice suit here. How you doing? Alex Bond, James's younger brother, more attractive. That's right. Let's see what comes up. Is it Turbine? Is it Plummet? Now, the RE7B actually isn't a great car for Plummet because it doesn't have the highest top speed of the bunch. And there are only so many corners, and there's a couple corners it can't take flat out, so. But it is still my best car. And I think you're better off in a modified car than in an unmodified car, no matter what the top speed is on them. You don't want to give that up that much handling. Well, we got a full boat here. Full boat! In that session, Plummet. We got the customs on, we got the ketchup on, we got it all on. We got the mustard on, the sweet and sour sauce, the whole nine yards. Everything's turned on. Classic point to point stunt race for supercars. Confirm it, baby. Let's see who's on, who's on, who's on. Time warp again. Okay, here we are on the Plummet. I'm at the back of the pack this time. Letting them all go a little bit here. And because this is a bumper tag the first way up here. Dodge it, dodge it. He just, whoa, what was he doing? He's supposed to aim for the spinning car. These guys are trying to block. That's all they're doing. They're trying to get in the way of everyone. If there's anything to ride in the sidelines during getting a speed boost, I had no real choice. I had to just stay away from everyone. This is going to get ugly right here. Wow, this is just complete bumper tag. What is it with the X80 Proto guys? They all just seem to be slamming into everyone. And they've got the lightest cars. You don't want to play bumper tag if you got an X80 Proto. They're way too light. Oh, this looks like one of those Nero Customs. This is going to be tough for me to pull up on. Unless I get maybe a little bit of a slipstream going. There we go. Slipstreaming it. Yeah, we're working the slipstream. A bump for speed. Yeah. We all go into the air. Okay. Balance it, balance it. Coming down in the yellow, that's not good, but it's better than going off. These people are just violently ramming each other. Oh, man. Oh, that's just not fair.
I'm just trying to play clean, and you guys gotta just screw us all up. And nobody got an advantage out of it. I hit the turbo strips in mid-spin. Alright, we might be able to improve past 8, but I don't know. After that debacle... Okay, we're gonna come down on the track, I believe. Is this guy willing to pass clean? Are any of them willing to pass clean? No. He's going from the bumper. I don't have to lift here. Although I'm gonna have to lift soon. One of these turns, it can't take. Nice job! You're aimed the wrong way. Kiddo, that's my... And I have no mouse! I have no mouse because my son has stolen my mouse. And that's the same guy! You know, he should be kicked. Trying to make sure my toddler doesn't get the batteries out of the mouse. 12. That's what we're going to have. We're going to have 12. Because it's just the way it's gone. He's lagging on top of everything else. Okay, my only goal. Wow. Just, does he have to hit you every single time? I don't even have a goal. This is ridiculous. All these bumper tagging weenies. And I don't have the top speed to catch these guys in the last part of this track. If I don't beat them in the curves, I'm not going to, you know, unless I get a really good slipstream. This guy is just trying to be a jerk, and that was just what he gets. He spun himself out. He wanted to block me and crash me off into Never Never Land, and all he did was give me 11th and a little bit of extra money. And he will not mess with me again. 11th, not good. But we've definitely got some trolls going here, folks, and there's not much we can do about that. But I guess I achieved the main goal. My son did not get the batteries out of the mouse, and so we got that going for us. Seriously considering switching to a wired mouse just for child safety, you know, that kind of thing. 11th, at least I finished. And the RE is 7B. Then it's always been the car for me. Actually, you know, really, it's a more recent thing. I've been doing the Into the Except for so long. But now the LG and the RE7B, those are my two main racers. Because mostly it's either sports or super. Every once in a great while, I get to pull out my Sabre Turbo Custom. My custom Sabre Turbo for a muscle car race. But, you know. Wow, it took a long time to launch. Let's see, should we do the high speed whoop-de-doo here? Boink. Who do you think? Who do you trust? Who do you trust? Where is that little blue car? An FMJ? Yeah. I don't see it. Is he in the lead? Is he in the... Might have switched cars. Or dropped out. See ya. Try to hang on. What track is this again? If you want to do this, we can do this. I didn't start it, but I'll finish it. If you want to start ramming me, I'll make sure you don't get the chance to do it again. Woo! High speed. I'm coming down straight. He's coming down crossed. Oh, here we go again. I can handle. Coming around straight past him. He's on me though. So we really have to take this turn just perfectly. Take the jump. Take the next turn. Keep the line going. Keep the line going. He's going for a pass. You won't do it strictly clean, will you? I think I lost him somewhere. Someone's streaming me. Someone's slipstreaming me. Let's keep moving. Doesn't look like it on the radar. How many laps they programmed into this thing. Lap 2 of 2, all right. Another 2 minutes and we'll see how it goes. Tried to cut that a little too close. Ooh. Straight, come through it straight. It was a little bit off, but not bad. At least that was how I sensed it. Whoop. This is one of the most amazing parts of this game. And I lost it. Lost it all right there. Darn it. Came off just that little way. If you hit that kicker, come out of that loop. Bad things happen. Come over a little bit too far, and it's hard to keep your orientation going through there. At least I had trouble that time. Okay, whoa, we might have a chance if we could do this. I didn't touch him. Will he pass me clean? Will he try to pass me clean? Or will I simply outhandle him with the RE7B, not having to slow down, kicking it? Possibly I have to lap another car. So, you know, I don't remember ever lapping a car before. It must have been once. But in this session, twice in one session, to see one of the last cars ahead of you. Keep it straight. Yes, we have a lap. Somehow I'm in second. Did I get past? How is that possible? Me on the loop-de-loop. Don't know. At this point, I'll take second. I don't see where I got passed. There's not a lot of time to make it up, so second might be what it ends up being. Where did it happen? So close and yet so far. Oh man, that was close. I still don't know. I don't know where that person got ahead of me. I just did not see it. What was Saul saying? What was he driving? Because he wasn't driving his X80. Oh, he was driving one of them. As well as ever. Okay, well. I vape Fiji? What's the... Now, will we get to see another car? It's gonna go right to, No, we don't even have a DNF timer going yet. Pibbity, pibbity. Load another car. Okay, we got 19 seconds. Now we're looking at... another. Oof. far, 47. Or are we looking at Salson again? I finished second. I think we're going to have to call it good for this one, for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That's a lot of racing. Another $8,000. Second place. How much did I miss it by? Yay! Here's for you! Yeah. Okay. Love it, people. I missed it by 4 seconds. That's pretty close. Click the like. And we do the old game, guys. Gotta go. Double clack the free mode. Free mode is where everybody's free and breezy. Da, 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 da. Drop us out of the sky. Should we try to drive it back to the office? Or just call the video here? I'm floating in space forever, forever and ever and ever. It just doesn't want to unlock. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp. Time warp again. I just realized my mic has been at a 90 degree angle for the whole thing. I wonder if any of that turned out. Maybe it'll be better, and then we can, you know, say, hey, we'll do it that way from now on. Heading back to the office. Yes, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Deary my, we almost hit you, sir. That would have been terrible. Let's get on down the line here.
How are you these days?
Oh, I'm doing great, thanks. Thanks for yelling that. That was cool. No, I have no desire to destroy somebody else's, you know, product. Somehow ruin their day. Not the way I roll. I roll that way. I mean, I'll ruin NPC's cars. I don't really have a real problem with that, but you know. Whee! And now the epic cutscene as we park the white elephant. And there you have it, folks. Little bit of racing. I'm actually going to try and get this up for the 500. You know, five races for the 500, I think, is what this is going to end up having been. So, on that note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. Enjoy the race.